Good evening, everybody. It's good to come into your home again tonight or wherever it is you are. Amen. Now, while everybody's coming on, we're just going to give everybody a few minutes to come on. While we're waiting for everybody to come on, I want you to listen to this song, Put Your Hand in the Hand, by a group called Selah. Everybody, if you can, please share. Let's get some folks on here. We want to have a good time in the Lord tonight. Amen. Amen. Well, again, it's good to come into everybody's homes tonight. Pray, Lord. We pray that something that is said or something that is sang is a blessing to you tonight. We're going to do something a little bit different tonight. All the songs that we're going to do tonight are all older songs with just a little bit of a newer twist to them. Amen. Hello, Leah. Like I said earlier, if you can, share. We want everybody that we can to join in on the video. I don't have a secondary phone with me tonight like I normally do to be able to get on the page and share it myself. So I'm asking you guys to share as much as you can. But if you have a prayer request or testimony, I'll ask that you leave it in the comments there, or you can message me on my personal page or on the Walk on Water Ministry message board. I will ask that you continue to keep my pastor, Debbie Gillette, and her family in prayer. With the loss of Pastor Roger, they're still grieving. So I will ask that you continue to remember them in prayer, and also remember the Shope family in prayer. They lost their mother today. They lost their mother late last night. She went home to be with the Lord. Her name was Margie. remember her and her family in prayer. She wanted to go home. She had been saying that she wanted to go home for the last several days. Well, now she's finally got her wish. And she's with Jesus, and she's with her husband, Mac, now. So, like I said, remember that family in prayer. And all those that are sick and afflicted, remember, continue to remember the country of Ukraine in prayer, that the Lord intervene on that situation as well. Dear precious Heavenly Father, Lord God, we come to you in the precious name of Jesus. We praise you and we thank you, Lord God, for another chance to come into these folks' home tonight, Father. Lord God, we pray, Lord God, that you have your way in this little service tonight, Father. Not my way, but your way tonight, Father. In the name of Jesus, Lord God. And the songs that are sung and every word that is said, I pray in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. Hey there, Brother Buck. Let's start off with this one, when I receive my robe and crown. I will tell the story on my way to glory, where I lay these burdens down. Jesus there is waiting, friends are congregating to help me with my robe and crown. I'll lay these burdens down at the blessed Savior's feet. He'll say, let's look around, there's so many sights to see. You fought the fight and kept the faith, come on in and settle down. Now the battle's ending, a new life is beginning, you've won your robe and crown. There will be no sorrow on that bright tomorrow, in heaven where I settle down. Joy bells will be ringing, the angels will be singing, when I receive my robe and crown. I'll lay these burdens down at the blessed Savior's feet. He'll say, let's look around, there's so many sights to see. You've fought the fight and kept the faith, come on in and settle down. Now the battle's ending, a new life is beginning, you have won your robe and crown. I'll lay these burdens down. I'll lay these burdens down at the blessed Savior's feet. He'll say, let's look around, there's so many sights to see. You fought the fight and kept the faith, come on in and settle down. Now the battle's ending, a new life is beginning, you have won your robe and crown. I'll lay these burdens down at the blessed Savior's feet. He'll say, let's look around, there's so many sights to see. You've fought the fight and kept the faith, come on in and settle down. Now the battle's ending, a new life is beginning, you've won your robe and crown. Now the battle's ending, a new life is beginning, you've won your robe and crown. Hallelujah, hallelujah. One of these days we'll get to see all that beauty and all that splendor. Amen. And we'll get to hear him say, you've won your crown, your robe and crown, my good and faithful servant. Come on in. Welcome in. Welcome home. Amen. Hi, Joe. I want to say to you tonight, sometimes, you know, we go through things in life. What number is that one? Sometimes we go through things in life and, you know, we feel like that. I know I've been here many times. We feel like we haven't really got anybody, you know, and we feel like that the storm is just so strong that we're never, ever going to get through it. Anybody else been there besides me? I mean, hello. But see, I know the master of the sea. I know the master of the wind. And he always gets me through everything. Amen. Amen. When you feel like you can't depend on nobody else, you can always depend on Jesus. When you feel like you can't talk to nobody else, you can always talk to Jesus. Listen to the words of this song, Master of the Sea. Master of the Wind, I'm sorry. My boat of life sails on a troubled sea. Wherever there's a wind beneath my sail. But I have a friend who watches over me when the breeze turns into a gale. I know the master of the wind. I know the maker of the rain. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine again. I know the master of the wind. Sometimes I soar like an eagle through the sky. Above the peaks, my soul can be found. An unexpected storm may drive me from the heights. It may bring me low. It'll never, ever bring me down. I know the master of the wind. I know the maker of the rain. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine again. I know the master of the wind. I know the master of the wind. I know the maker of the rain. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine again. I know the master of the wind. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine again. I know the master of the wind. I started out to win this race, to serve the Lord and to look upon His face. But the way's been long and the way's been rough. Still there's one thing for sure, I've got my mind made up. I've got my foot on the rock and my mind's made up. Though I walk through the lonely valley, though I drink from the bitter cup, when the devil comes a-knocking, showing me an easier way, I stand right square on my feet, I throw my head in the air, I say, foot's on the rock and my mind's made up. The devil, he will tempt you and fill your way with strife. He'll make you sick in body, even try to take your life. Just put your trust in Jesus. Say, Lord, I've had enough. The Lord will say, move on, Satan. He's got his mind made up. I've got my foot made up. Though I walk through the lonely valley, though I drink from the bitter cup, when the devil comes a-knocking, showing me an easier way, I stand right square on my feet, I throw my head in the air, I look him straight in the eye, I say my foot's on the rock, and my mind's made up. I've got my foot on the rock, and my mind's made up. Though I walk through the lonely valley, though I drink from the bitter cup, when the devil comes a-knocking, showing me an easier way, I stand right square on my feet, I throw my head in the air, straight in the eye, I say my foot's on the rock, square on my feet, I look head in the air, I look him straight in the eye, I say my foot's on the rock, and my mind's made up. Hallelujah, hallelujah. No matter what comes your way, you have to have that no-so salvation. In other words, your mind has to be made up that no matter what comes your way, no matter what hardship comes your way, you have to know that, hey, I'm going to serve the Lord no matter what. That I'm a child of God no matter what. Amen. And Sister Leah, we are praying for Randy's aunt. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, right now we pray, Lord God, that you move on that situation, Father. In the name of Jesus, reach down your hand and touch her, heal her right now. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you and we praise you in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. But we have to have our mind made up that no matter what we go through in life, no matter what comes or who comes or what goes and who goes, we still have to have our mind made up that we're going to stay on track and that we're going to serve the Lord and that we're a child of the King. Amen? Amen. Because just any day now, Jesus is coming back. Just any day now, he's coming back, and we're going to see him one day face to face. I don't know about you, but sometimes I can't really wait for that day. Sometimes I get anxious for it when I get to see him face to face. Just any day now, he's coming for you and for me. Time I stop and take the time to look around me, I see the signs of his appearing everywhere. The things he said would come to pass are now before me, and I can feel a strange excitement in the air. Just any day now, our Lord is coming. He'll be returning for you and me. For I am watching and I am waiting. Just there's a longing in my heart for his appearing. I'll gladly leave behind these troubles here below. For this journey has been long and I'm so weary. But Lord, somehow I feel I'm so much closer home. Just any day now, our Lord is coming. He'll be returning for you and me. For I am watching and I am waiting. Just any day now, his face I'll see. Just any day now, we shall see Jesus just as they saw him. There is no greater Just any day now, His face I'll see. Just any day now, His face I'll see. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Just any day now, we're going to see Jesus. All right, my question to you tonight is, are you ready? Are you ready for when we see Jesus? Are you ready? Are you going to stay in heaven? Or is God going, or is Jesus going to say, depart from me, you worker of iniquity, I never knew you? Now see, the Bible says that, I guess I'm going to preach for a minute because that's the way that I feel to go. The Bible says that many will say, I did this in your name, I did that in your name, I did the other in your name. But see, the thing is, they might have did this and that and the other in the name of Jesus, but they never accepted him. Either that, or they accepted him and backslid and then just put on a show in front of everybody. So he'll say, depart from me, I never knew you. But I did this in your name, I did that in your name, I healed the sick in your name, I raised the dead in your name. Well, really, it wasn't you that did any of that anyhow. I did this in your name. I did that in your name. There was people saved under my ministry in your name. Depart from me, you worker of iniquity. I never knew you. Because you never really accepted the Lord. You never really had a relationship with him. Either that or you backslid and you put on a show in front of everybody. They ain't but one way to get into heaven. You can do all of those things, but that's still not going to get you into heaven. If you are a minister, a music minister, preacher, teacher, whatever it is that you are, or street minister, or even just a lay member in the church, and you've done all of those things, none of that's going to get you into heaven. There ain't but one thing and one thing only, and that's by having a relationship with Jesus Christ. That's what it boils down to every time and everything. It boils down to whether or not you have a relationship with Jesus Christ. Now, I'm not saying that your relationship's going to be perfect. Lord knows mine's not. Your relationship with Jesus will get rocky at times. Because you're human. You live in the flesh. That's the truth. You have to deal with this flesh every day. It's not going to be perfect. But you need a relationship with Jesus. And it all starts by saying, Lord, I'm a sinner. I need to be saved. I need a Savior. I believe that you died on the cross for me. I believe that you resurrected from the dead. I believe that you went down to hell and took the keys of death, hell, and the grave. I believe that you did all of that for me, and that you were whipped, and that you were scourged, that you were spat upon, that you were made fun of, all of that for me. I believe that. Now, Lord, I'm asking you, Lord, please forgive me of all of my sins, Father. Please forgive me. It all starts right there. Then you say, Lord, I'm asking you right now to come into my heart. And Lord, don't just become my Savior, but become my Abba Father, my Daddy. Lord, I want to live and give my all for you. I want to reach out to others in your name. I want to minister and do whatever it is that you have me to do in your name. I want to thank you, Lord God, and I want to praise you, Lord God, for accepting me. Now I'm a child of the King. In Jesus' name, amen. If you prayed that prayer just now, I don't want you to comment anything in the comments. I want you to send me a message on the message board or on my personal page. My personal page is Samuel Hagley. You'll find a picture, the same picture of me that's on here on the profile picture on here. You'll find that to be my profile on my personal page as well. Send me a message and let me know that you prayed that prayer so that I can rejoice with you. And now the next thing is to find you a good church. Good Bible-believing, Bible-preaching church. I'm not going to say that it has to be Baptist, Pentecostal, or none of that. Just find you a good Bible-believing, Bible-preaching church. no matter what denomination is, preferably no denomination, just find you a church. The best, in my personal opinion, is a good non-denominational church. One that's full gospel and will teach you everything. Because you need to know everything that you can. Amen. Amen. Lord, where are you taking me now? Where are you taking me now? Get ready, people. Sorry, that's the clock there. Get ready, people, because the time's coming a lot sooner than you think when Jesus is coming. So get ready. Now's not the time to wait. Now's not the time to procrastinate. You said, oh, I'll get saved. You said, oh, I'll get saved in a few years or so. Let me live my life right now. I'll get saved in a few years or so. You may not have a few years. So if you didn't pray that prayer tonight, I encourage you to go ahead and do so. If you need help, you can contact me. You can contact me. God bless you. And here in a minute, here in just a little bit, we're going to go ahead and end it out. I didn't really plan to go too long tonight. And this next song we're going to sing is called Until You've Known the Love of God. Until you've known the love of God, honey, you ain't really known love. See, you might think that you've known love because, see, you met a man or you met a woman, you know, you might even be married. But you ain't really known the love of the true love until you've really known the love of God. Listen to the words of this song. If you could own all the world and its money, build castles tall enough to reach the sky above. If you could know everything there is to know about life's game, yet you know nothing until you know God and His love. Until you've known the loving hand that reaches down to a fallen man and lifts him up from out of sin where he has trod. Until you've known just how it feels to know God is really real, then you know nothing until you know the love of God. Now listen to this. In your lifetime, you could meet everybody, and you could call every name from here to yon. But if you not come face to face with Jesus and His saving grace, then you know nothing until you know the love of God. Until you know the loving hand that reaches down to a fallen man and lifts him up from out of sin where he has trod. Until you've known just how it feels to know that God is really real, then you've known nothing until you know the love of God. Until you know just how it feels to know that God is really real, then you know nothing until you know You ain't known nothing until you've known the love of God. Amen. Now my question to you is now, are you ready when God's chariot comes? Are you ready when he comes? God's own chariot's coming in the morning. Oh, that wonderful day. Grand old chariot will come without a warning. Take his people away. I'll be standing there at the station waiting, for I'm going home. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. Some happy day I'm going home, leaving this world of sin and sorrow, riding in the chariot, glory, hallelujah. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. Oh, where we stand when the day is dawning, oh, that wonderful day. Brother, we be found among the morning and be driven away. They'll be crying then for the rocks and mountains. What will be your doom? I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. Some happy day I'm going home, leaving this world of sin and sorrow, riding in the chariot, glory, hallelujah. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. Some happy day I'm going home, leaving this world of sin and sorrow, riding in the chariot, glory, hallelujah. I'll roll away when God's chariot comes. Hallelujah. 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 Praise God. Praise God. It's been a good place to be tonight. I'm glad the Lord blessed us to be able to come into your home tonight. Amen. Now I'm going to pray and then I'm going to sing us out, or attempt to sing us out on this one. I'm going to attempt it. So y'all pray for me. I wasn't going to, but I think I am. Dear precious Heavenly Father, Lord God, I come to you in the precious name of Jesus. I praise you and I thank you, Lord God, for another chance to come into these folks' home tonight, Father. Lord God, I pray, Lord God, that something that I said or something that is saying, Lord God, was a blessing to someone tonight, Father. Lord God, I pray, Lord God, number one, that a soul is saved through this. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, and let you be glorified, Father. In the name of Jesus, amen, amen, amen. Now, here's a song called When I Wake Up to Sleep No More. I'm going to attempt this one. Y'all pray for me. What a glad thought, some wonderful morning, just to hear Gabriel's trumpet sound. When I wake up to sleep no more, rising to meet our blessed Redeemer, with a glad shout I'll leave the ground. When I wake up to sleep no more, when I wake up to sleep no more, happy I'll be on heaven's right shore, with the redeemed of all the ages, praising the one whom I adore. When I wake up to sleep no more, glory to God, I'll have a new body, changed in the twinkling of an eye. When I wake up to sleep no more, leaving behind all trouble and sorrow, bound for the city up on high. When I wake up to sleep no more, when I wake up to sleep no more, happy I'll be on heaven's bright shore, with the redeemed of all the ages, praising the one whom I adore. When I wake up to sleep no more, I'll have a new home of love eternal with redeemed of God's intent. There'll be no more sorrow, there'll be no more strife. Ready to live in glory land, I'll have a new body. Praise, I'll have a new life. Love to sleep no more. Happy I'll be on heaven's bright shore, with the redeemed of all the ages, praising the one whom I adore. When I wake up, to sleep no more. God bless you all tonight. God bless you.